single to complete his maiden 100. With this, he becomes the second Indian wicketkeeper to score a century. And guess what? The first one is right there by his side to cheer him. Team India.
The finals was just the right kind of finals that you would want, because really it was a very, very close game. That's the kind of game that you want to watch. I think this victory certainly will help Mahendra Singh Dhoni to become a better leader, because he's been fantastic throughout this T20.
He really has 91 from 79 deliveries. MS Dhoni, 8 fours, 2 sixes. Look at the scenes here. Great joy. And the one KD. Six in the bank. Treadwell misses. Dhoni misses, but it doesn't matter. India win the Champions Trophy as England capitulate. It was their game, England. But it's been a tremendous bowling performance. And Mahendra Singh Dhoni, well, this was the one trophy he didn't have. He's got it now. What a game we've had. We've waited all day for it. And India now, winners of the ICC Champions Trophy. You have been playing this game. Now let me come and finish it off. 20-6. India win the Asia Cup for the sixth time. And they win in a canter with seven balls left. Mahendra Singh.